Welcome back. I'm one of your hosts. I'm Full Bear. It's gotta be a fucking barrel. Who are you? Who are you? Scoots, come in. Can't find a barrel.
Okay. I'm Pistol Shell.
As a Diddy. Oh, what's that? Why is there a hole here? I can't do nothing there. What if I push this? I can't do that. What if I slam it into the ground?
There you go.
Oof.
Yeah, don't.
Hold on. Go back over there. Oh,
never mind. Oh, you get it.
So do this, and I'll just see how far you can walk.
Alright, ready?
Whee!
It's just really fun.
This way. Lomp. Good call.
There we go. Oh.
Amy.
How do I do the thing?
Up in A.
Up in A?
Up in A. Up in one.
I was like, hey, it's right next to the D-pad. That's a little impossible. Yeah, sure, now there's a barrel.
Flop.
Hold on!
I didn't know you were jumping off. There's a whale. Oh, good catch. Way!
Oh, there's a barrel.
Way! Way! Oh, my Jesus. Ooh, sweet. Shipwreck.
Yes.
What's in her? Bonus? Oh, we gotta stun these guys? Oh no. What do we gotta do?
You gotta wait till they're over there.
Seriously?
Yeah.
No. Apparently not. It just launches them up in the air. Can we jump on them?
I don't think so. Not with their shell. See.
Oh, yeah, but now his hands are up. Oh, fuck. I didn't know his hands were gonna go up. Trish them to the ground in front of him. Yeah.
Oops.
Fuck. So now he's got his hands up. So now you gotta slam the ground and kill him. Yay! That only took us longer than it should have.
Because we're idiots.
Because we're awesome. You got a timer! Oh god, Diddy's gonna explode!
Ah! Come to me!
Come to my hands. Oh! Number boat. I think we can blow these. Oh, up! Can I? Oh my god, DK. I don't mean roll, I mean blow. Yeah, slams. Nobody needs it? Alright. Go on the other side.
But I didn't.
Can we blow on those reeds? I feel like those reeds should be able to be blown away.
Yep.
No, I do not mean roll!
Okay.
Okay. Why you no listen? Now resistance. Let's bang the gong.
Whale dude, what's up, bro?
Oh my god, whale's giving us bananas. That whale was bananas. Oh, we gotta ride the waves to get the higher ones.
Aww.
Get that crab. Ooh. Oh, good call. In this game, it's best off just to destroy everything. So what do you think so far? Have you played any of the DK Gundams?
I haven't played it. I played the first one. And the one on the Game Boy Advance with Diddy and Dixie.
So number two then?
Yeah.
We guess. Oh.
Oh!
Well, that monkey drowned.
This is where I need me.
Boom!
Not.
Boom! What about what? Come here.
Yeah.
Why are you gonna be a barrel?
Why you gotta be a barrel?
Hold on. I will admit, this is, I'd say, much more cryptic than the original DK Country.
Uh-oh.
No, hopefully our whale friend will come.
A out of my tail.
Wait, your itty bitty tail?
My little tail!
Oh, I have a bigger tail than you.
I'm a gorilla. You are, I think, a chimpanzee.
Probably.
Well, you're not an orangutan. Orangutan.
Why don't you just wait?
I did not know we were that close. I hit it before I saw the pig. Boom!
That's up. Oh!
There's gonna be crab tinder. There's also gonna be a good thing in here. Oh, you can just double slam them, eh? If you just slam twice in front of them. Alright, this one's yours. Because I fucked up the last one.
I didn't trust it. I was gonna wait for it to go back down again. This is yours, you're taking too long.
God damn it! I couldn't do it anyways. I was not getting those last ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, they totally had the fucking fail music. God damn it. It's not something I wanted to find out if they had or not. That was a shock. Very cartoony, this game, eh?
Yep.
You got bits. A motherfucking shock ate me. Oh, God, those turn into...
Sorry, I didn't mean
to. No, it's okay. Need them too. Oh god, just didn't want to land on those.
Just gonna give you me for this part. You can make me shoot.
I don't know how.
Oh, and I can do it.
Oh, you can just shoot?
Yeah.
Man, I really don't want to be stuck on this giant Donkey Kong's back. What am I gonna do? Oh, let's have the second player be able to shoot repeatedly everything in their path. I like that. Peanuts just annoy certain enemies, though, apparently. Rachel turned a beast. It's not a shake weight. No, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean to stop shooting. I was laughing at you because you were doing the same motion. You were making the in-character motion. The guy who runs the inn. Oh, fuck.
You almost had it.
Yeah. Almost isn't good enough. How many stars we get there? Or coral puzzle pieces? Dang! Ding dang.
Ding dang, be lying.
Ding dang, my fuck. Going back to the beach. Oh, I don't like this place.
You know what I find hilarious with the last recording that we just did?
Mm-hmm.
We did the last half, so the last three levels, plus the helium fuckery at the beginning, faster than we did the very first three levels. Probably because I was still getting used to the controls.
Fair enough. I assume we gotta shoot something into that.
Probably. Or we need the Dino dude. Or Rhino dude.
Rambi! That's cool.
Alright.
Hold on, let me show this. Yeah! Barrels are the all-powerful thing in the DK universe.
Nailed it.
Nailed me.
No, you nailed me. I'm your shield.
Can I jump on those?
I'm your meat shield.
Did you just die?
Yes, I hopped off of you.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. But yes, do note that I'm your meat shield.
Come on in.
I'm on your back.
I'm pretty sure it's just we swap who takes the damage.
No. Well, yeah, but I always take the first one.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good thing we can jump on these much like both of us. You cannot jump on those if I had a guess.
I jumped on it!
Oh, there's a heart for you here, too. Where are we? Oh. I don't know how that worked, but sweet. Nice. Boom. Piggly wiggly. Oh, there's gotta be a way to get over there.
Asking each other
too,
my friend.
I would say good, because we were getting close to the end of that thing. What?
Oh.
Nice. I mean, that was a pretty lit. Oh my god, did you notice the pirate flags yet?
Yeah.
And they have like crab legs?
No, they're the masks instead of the skull.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm pretty sure it's still costing.
Hey, you got it.
Yes, it is.
Good. On. Yeah, we fire that thing. You fire that gun. Nice job there. Hearts. I do like how they took away the old one hit issue with DK.
Yeah.
Change up on that one. When you land on hit A again. Oh.
Yeah, I was working on that. I was just trying to get to a higher level so I could. Yep.
Damn it. I was on top of that.
I know, that's how I died one of the times.
It happens. Oh, the guy who hit the can over thing.
Yep.
Beauty.
Sorry.
No, that wasn't your fault. It was mine. Flop. Oh, great. Ooh. I guess it is the mask. That's cool.
And it's still crossbow.
Get a better view. I love the backgrounds in this game, too. Giant tropical ass islands. You don't have to go back for the...
I don't?
No, we already have it. Okay. Nice. Plop. Nice. So the third one he fires is a harpoon.
Damn it. Oh, you're right there. No, you're right there!
Oh, fuck.
Oh. I was gonna get there eventually. I'm trying to get the end first.
No worries.
No! I took my jetpack privileges too for it.
Oh, seriously?
Yup.
Gay. Should've known that was coming.
Stupid.
No, I don't mean in any way, shape, or form to offend anyone.
I don't care.
That was gay.
It was stupid. Still
had it. Eh, accomplished. What is going down?
Look how high he jumps, eh? He doesn't actually hit the ground.
What?
He does it with his coconut.
Go blow those.
Hey? Oh shit.
Fuck. I messed that up. Okay.
Oh,
it wasn't something stupid important.
But he doesn't actually hit the ground with
his
feet.
He goes
pew 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 like pew 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 pew.
Nice, your coconut gun destroys those.
Yep.
That's useful as hell. Come to me, my friend. My little monk.
Oh!
Did you forget to hold one?
Yup.
Yeah, come right back to me. Why am I still here?
Hold on, can I actually get up?
You can get on my back, yes.
From here?
Yep, you just gotta hold up.
No, up goes up.
Oh, maybe you gotta be on my back beforehand.
Oh,
yeah, when I roll like that and you're on my back, I consta roll because you start dancing on me. You basically roll me like a barrel.
Exactly. Yeah.
Blah blah. What's the gap? Oh wait. I guess not. This is also
swing.
Just really weird because you jump like. Oh, fucking A. I'm not used to being so big.
Sorry.
No, I mean me. Big
jump
DK, off. Yeah. Oh. Wanna destroy those barrels?
Nice jump.
I still can't believe we got the other one and didn't get the other one. Yeah, it has. Creep. What? 14 monies! That's almost 7 lives.
It is 7 lives. No, it's
15. 15 is 7 lives. I'm gonna take off my knot tail.
You wanna clarify?
Nope. They can be left to the imagination.
I made an Umbreon sweater for him. And by made, I mean I sewed yellow circles onto his black sweater and I sewed on a tail as well. So it has an Umbreon sweater.
Yeah, we'll earn enough by the time we get up to it.
Oh, we don't have the key yet.
No. We need lives. Because we suck. Plus the second we die.
Yeah, fair enough.
Peaceful pier. I don't think it's going to be super peaceful. No. I feel like this is slightly misleading. DK Country, is there something you don't want to tell me? Is that a squirrel?
Yes.
Why is there a squirrel?
On the beach.
I guess there could be squirrels in the jungle.
Beach.
No, I found one already. Don't. Nope.
Extinguish it.
How? By blowing on it? Oh my god. That's hilarious, though. And that's a pretty good rationale for it. Oh. Oh god, don't. Yeah. It's like an old school flyer. What? Oh my god.
Sorry, if we really need to go up, I can help.
Fair enough. Oh. Like the sharks? Just trying to follow the path of bananas, even though I'm probably not. Yeah. Boom. Oh god, is that a pirate ship? There's a crab pirate ship. Fantastic. Boom. What?
You gotta keep going.
Oh, I assumed that was a landing.
No.
As in a checkpoint.
It'll stall out, if I believe.
Fuck you. He's just looking at us like, wait, what? This one's all you then. If you need it, just call it. I'll mad fadangle us. Mad fadangle! Ooh, sharks! I do like this. You know what? I do think they varied up the playstyle enough. And I was mentioning earlier in a different episode that, Nintendo is known for reusing their properties quite a bit. But, like, DK finally kind of took a while, right? I mean,
yeah.
There hasn't been a game since the Super Nintendo.
Yeah.
I just like how they varied up the ideas. Checkpoint?
Yeah.
Good call. And now the pirate ship comes. Oh, my God, he's got a pirate hat. Oh, you can't hit the shrapnel they leave behind. That's annoying. I can't tell what's freaking just art and what is what's pretty and what's trying to kill me. I guess I should just assume everything. It's like the rules of, well, not any of the rules of gaming, but one of the best rules about fighting, well, anytime you're playing a game, in which you're fighting players.
Got it.
Nice. I tried to help you out as much as I could. Anytime you're playing a game against other players, the number one trick to surviving is everything that is shiny is out to hurt you.
Nope.
Uh-oh. Fire an anchor?
Yep.
Oh, and then he destroyed his whole ship.
Yep. See, it's salted.
Ah. I raced that whole way. One second. I know, no worries. This one's all you.
Okay, coin.
There's our 12 coins, which we needed to buy the next level. I didn't want
to. Some bananas? It was bananas, wasn't it? Those are banana coins.
Those are banana coins.
They show bananas.
Was it?
They show little banana bunches.
They're the banana coins because they're super hard to get.
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, we do spill.
It's 2 o'clock.
It is 1 o'clock.
Fair enough.
Blah, blah, blah. Who's that pig anyways? Why is he wearing glasses? due to the checkpoint.
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, right.
What?
We only have 10 banana coins.
Yeah.
So it must just be bananas.
Yeah.
Huh. My beer.
When in doubt, jump or blow. I'm sure you'll figure it out.
He's an old man. He's wise. He knows what he's talking about. You having a
Did
hard
get
time?
Did everything in that level?
What?
Did we get Kong in that level?
We got Kong. We missed one puzzle piece somewhere.
Oh, wasn't
I don't know
section.
Where.
Might
yeah.
have been in the flying section, actually.
Well, most of them are hidden in the flying section. You just bow. I gotta check that every time.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking. Already. There you go. Time to be made home. Time to make this go back up.
Puzzles.
Yup.
Bananas! I got something.
Bananas! Oh,
banana.
Go! They come real quick.
Oh, I almost got the decamera.
Oh.
I was like, I'm coming for you.
I thought I was like looking at their arcs. I'm like, okay, these should be pretty easy to dodge. And all of a sudden, it just comes in.
Oh no, puzzle pieces.
Come on. Well, I mean, I don't know where I am. I live somehow.
Because you're off screen. Oh.
It's all good. Hold on. You can go back for the DK barrel. I do not like the jellyfish. Everything has such a weird attack pattern with this. Oh, he threw me into the bombs. I know.
Well, okay.
I'm dead. God damn it. I keep trying to jump like you. I gotta remember I don't have a jetpack or anything to fucking save me.
Oh, fuck.
Yup. Top, and then his claws go up.
Yeah.
Because he's a bastard. Alright.
Great.
It's okay, I know there's a DK barrel.
How do I go do so well and then I do some shit?
Laws of... Law of averages?
I guess. Throw me into a dungeon, go ahead.
Thank you. Fuck that jellyfish. I don't want none of his shit.
Singular banana!
Singular.
Oh, I jumped way too high. You gotta jump.
I don't think Donkey Kong could do it. Because I tried to even do the A jump afterwards. And it did not work out. That's good, we got 18. About extra lives for a reason. Because I knew we would be doing this. Roll. Roll. Oh, I. What the hell did you just get?
Banana coin.
Out of nowhere?
Yeah. It was on top of the. I don't know where the
it's
other
under
one
the
went.
Chest.
No, it's not. Right here. Go stand on the other one.
One second. Gotta get over here first. Kill this dude.
Oh, it's ghost.
Yep. Oh, we gotta blow that! Oh, fuck. Come on, hit that down. Now it's gonna go over here, I think.
No, it's just these two.
Oh.
Where did this one go? Hold on. Because this is over the puzzle piece. Oh, it's up there.
Oh, seriously? Did you just jump for it? Come here. Jump on my back.
Here. Fair enough.
We win game. That was pretty cool. Use the windmill. Fuck. Puzzle. Alright, let's do this.
In the middle.
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom.